Well, we now know the names of the two new kangaroos at the Hillcrest Park Zoo in Clovis. Meet Pepper and Jack. The zoo recently got the red kangaroos from a breeding facility in Texas. Local food processor Southwest Cheese won the right to name the kangaroos after bidding $4,000 in a recent naming contest. The proceeds from that naming will go to the zoo. Pepper and Jack beat out other suggestions like Hop and Scotch, Ruby and Unruly, and Verde and Cowboy.